hockey night in South Florida tonight on a Monday night. The San Jose Sharks here for their one and only meeting at the BB&T Center. The Panthers ready to take them on, try to extend the winning streak to three at the BB&T Center.
But Hauerluck couldn't get it towards the net, but Sevier picks it up. Now Hauerluck feeds the point. Mark Pesek's wrister knocked down in front. Here comes Barkov. Up ahead for Dadonov. Back it goes for Barkov. The feed to Vetrano. And Martin Jones makes the first stop of the night. Bjugstad spins, still with possession. Matheson with a quick shot. And it deflected away in front off the stick of Dylan of the Sharks. Jonathan Huberdeau with the puck. Here's Matheson with a wrister right on. Jones the save. Huberdeau on the rebound. Pavelski plays it. Finds Burns off his stick. He peels back. Chased by McCann. Now LeBanc. Cross ice feed and a chance. It's blocked away. Good effort by Ian McCaution. Blocking the shot attempt by the veteran Joe Pavelski. Brown battling big Joe Thornton. Picked up by Evander Kane. Puts it out in front. Donskoy stopped by Luongo. And then a shot is blocked away by Pesek, who gets the puck and clears all the way down. Panthers penalty kill was good. Burns shot just skipped wide. Timo Meier picks it up down low and gives back to the point. Here's Burns again. Lets it go again, and Luongo makes the save. Shot attempts piling up for the big defenseman Burns.
And they kind of celebrated that 1,000th game along with him.
Burns trying to hold it in and does. Pavelski swings it down low. Couture backhander right in front of the net, and Luongo's able to cover up. Slick puck movement there by the Sharks. Chipped over the line, but Braun throws to center ice. Petrano a steal. Drops for Barkov. Has a man. Ekblad with a shot. He scores! Aaron Ekblad fires it home, and the Panthers are on the board first.
Ekblad takes full advantage of it. It doesn't get better than that. You're coming in late. That is what Ekblad did so well on that play. He came in late, had lots of open ice, and used the defense as a screen.
Good stick by Bjugstad against Hurdle. And Bjugstad leads a 3-on-1. Bjugstad moves in. Bjugstad waits, tries to get it in front, blocked away by Dylan. Moves it ahead quickly. Meier for Couture at the Panther line. Burns fires, glove save by Luongo with Meier right there in his face. And they fed it around. Radil, though, couldn't find Burns. Brett Burns has half the San Jose Sharks' shots on goal so far in the game. Loose puck. It's McCann putting it out in front. Sevier's shot blocked away. It rolls to Burns. Sends it back in front. And it deflected just wide. Couture and Pavelski in the offensive zone. So dangerous. Burns again at the point. Waits and shoots. It bounces on goal and it goes in. And San Jose is tied it at one.
And look at how far away Barkov was from Burns. Not an issue for Barkov, but it just shows you how smart Burns is, staying out of the main traffic, is able to get the puck to the net, and that's what creates the opportunity for the goal.
Play to center. Trocheck got a piece of it, but Pavelski picks it up and moves in. Pavelski puts it in front. Bouncing puck, and it hit the post. Bjugstad is checked.
But he was shooting from such odd angles. The point being, shoot the puck.
Vetrano trying to speed in. Kane got back, but Vetrano finds Dadonov. Sets up Matheson. Score! Mike Matheson gives the Panthers the lead again. 2-1.
No look pass. That just gives Martin Jones, a goaltender, he cannot cheat towards Matheson when Dadonov has the puck. Front line.
Here's Vetrano carrying in. He's got a chance, and Jones fights it off. Bouncing puck just eluded Barkov and Dadonov.
He can open up a little bit more with a man advantage.
Dadonov trying to break in. Rolls in front. Oh, Barkov is stopped. That puck bouncing around. Barkov got a great look. Morgan battling big Joe Thornton. Pavelski again picks it up. Back for Joe Thornton. Sends it in front, bouncing around, and is it in? The red light went on. The referee signals no goal after the Sharks were celebrating.
I'm not quite sure, Denny, why the referee waved it off right away. I'm not sure.
Let's get the call here and explanation.
After review, the call on the ice is now a goal.
Okay, so yeah, the referee that called no goal just didn't see the puck go in the net. And I think they're challenging this.
Florida's challenging the play to see if it was a goaltender interference.
The Panthers are going to claim push Luongo's pad so he couldn't make the save.
Yeah.
After a video review is determined the call on the ice is confirmed, we have a good goal.
All right. Tie game.
Florida loses their timeout.
And another turnover. Barkov down the wall in front for Sevier and Jones. It's loose in the blue paint. Can Barkov jam it? And he can't. Jones stopped it but could not control. Joe Pavelski saved the goal. He got there just ahead of Alexander Barkov. McCann shorthanded with Trocheck 2-on-1. In front, Trocheck couldn't get it on net. Gets by two Sharks to center. Hoffman carrying and shooting, and Jones will hold it. Trocheck one-hands it behind the net. Huberto steps in. Huberto looking in front. The shot is stopped. The rebound just wide. Hoffman puts it in front. Huberto point blank. It's blocked away. Oh, then Bukestad got high stick by Kane, and it's a penalty.
They signaled
Settles in penalty number 9. 4 minutes for high stick.
There you go. As Randy just told you, 4 minutes. Wow. Off the faceoff. Yandle scoops it up. Huberto back for Yandle again. Takes a shot. Score! It goes in! Keith Yandle! Power play goal. The Panthers have their third lead of the night.
Yandle, another defenseman, getting the puck on net. Power play goal.
And it stands as Yandle's goal. He'll be tied for first, and now a turnover. Petrano walks in, sets up Trocheck. Score! Vinny Trocheck! 4-2 Florida!
His footing right there, and all of a sudden it's a 3-on-1 for the Florida Panthers, and in the end you've got down the stick of the right guy. Oh my goodness,
two goals
actually
in
that was
nine seconds. Circles in and shoots loose in front of the net. Carlson from his knees. Luongo with a great glove save. He robs Melker Carlson. It comes through to Sevier, puts it on goal, Jones the save. And then Braun is on the rebound for the Sharks. Dadnoff with Petrano to the net. Dadnoff feeds him, Petrano to the backhand, score! Frankie V has a 4-point game. What a finish by Petrano.
And look at that play, oh my. Oh my.
After 5 goals, Arundel is coming in, and Jones doesn't even want to stick around. The Panthers have blistered him for 3 goals in less than 5 minutes. And you remember last year, this team was the second best team in the league after the All-Star break. Mulgan is in. Denied. And Florida do it again and again on that kind of roll. These last three, they have been outstanding. And Bortstrom beautifully is robbed by Dell. Oh, the artist made it happen.
Discipline. Or lack of discipline.
Panther power play, and they score! Big Nick took a high stick in the face as he scored the goal. And the Cats have a half dozen on the Sharks.
And 3 for 4 in the power play. How about that?
And the Cats, with 4 goals in the third period, head into the All-Star break red hot. They beat the Sharks 6-2.